Welcome to our ribbon cutting for the Vassar Institute for the Liberal Arts. The campus and its undergraduate students are able now to engage broader audiences in conferences, workshops, events, services of all kinds, making new connections, building inclusive community, feeling the emotion of what it is like to be where edges meet.
We're going to harness the intellectual firepower from across the street, that passion, that intellect, and we're going to marry it with the experiences and the dreams and the aspirations of the local, state, national, and international communities.
The Institute is the public's gateway to Vassar. It's an opportunity for folks who know Vassar and for those who don't know Vassar to get to know our incredible faculty, our students, our alum, and to really grapple with some incredibly complex but motivating ideas that are important for self-sufficiency, for self-fulfillment, and for humankind's betterment over time.
I think the Institute can play a really important role in looking at how to take their strong approach to the liberal arts and expanding that even broader, kind of beyond the walls of the college, to ensure that every worker and learner can benefit from this type of critical thinking and communication.
Being open-minded, curious, compassionate, having empathy. These are things that, you know, are important to any problem anybody's going to try to solve, all the big ones.
And so the Institute really is arriving at the perfect time to help us all better understand and organize around the liberal arts.
It's about transparency. It's about the light of knowledge. It's about being mindful of the past.
When you come up those stairs to the Institute, this is where the future lives. This is the place of hopes and dreams, and we hope to nurture that and just see it grow.